I ćao svima, dobrodošli u još jednu epizodu Far Cry 4-ke. Ja nastavim sa misijom danas. Nekako sam pucačina se spremao ovamo sa strane. Mi smo zauzeli ovu bazicu. Sad ću da vidim na mapi šta i gde imamo od zadataka. Još nemam otkućane Golden State misije. Golden Path, ne Golden State. Ovo sam pobrkao. Dobro, uradit ćemo ove i ove misije, znači Y i H, da bi se otkućale nove Golden Path misije. Pa da krenemo da vidimo. Private Water is supposed to be supervising a ship. Down this road, I think. You're listening to Radio Free Kiraz, and this is your boy, Rabbi Rehrana. Now, a friend of mine told me that the Wolf army is attacking nomad camps throughout Kiraz. Great move, you guys. Yeah, way to pick on the little guys. That sucks, you know, because those guys have already had a bad enough already. And you look at the nomads. They dance every night, they're always moving around. That's no way to live.
Da ću bar da ovu misiju sada, ako ju idemo, i misiju za slovo. Nakon čega ćemo sada otvoriti Golden Path misija. Pravno što pre da pređemo igricu i glavnu kampanju misiju. Naravno, vi komentarišite u komentarima da li želite da prelazim i ostale misije, da li želite nakon pređene kampanje da prelazim igricu do punih 100%, što znači i spojne kastove, za uzimanje svih baza na mapi i odključavanje svih tavera koje trenutno ne mogu da odključam u samom drugom delu mapi, sve, znači kastove, da bi ispunio igricu na 100%. Postoji ili želite da snijam neku novu igricu i novo prelaženje. Gdje si? Gledao sam ga. Cepio. Roknuo sam ga kroz prozor. Samo ja da namestim. Tako. Niš. Koliko još imam do tamo. Ipak ću ići kolima, mislio sam da je blizu, pa da ostavim kola. A pošto nije. Ipak ću poći ovim dječićem do tamo. Ima šta ima. Zanimljivo, kod njega nema ništa. Ali da, dobili smo karma poene. Malo municije, malo para. Dalje moramo peške. Puno što se tiče municije. Noževi su spremni za silent delovanje. Ne mogu sve da ih pobijem, a da ne trošim municiju i da ih ne uzbunim. Still alive, shitbags! Hang on, my friend! I know you're angry with Thomas, but what did he do? Clear him, buddy! He made trouble, and it's Yogi, you cunt! I still want to shoot you both. Listen, I don't blame you for wanting to put a hole in Reggie here. We're trapped in this bloody country, like you, or I can nick your passports, and they're getting us to fuck over folks! Like you! And we can't go back to India after that incident with the cow. Cows, right, cows, so many cows.
There's 10 million hits on YouTube so far.
Narkoman,
really? Yeah, it was... Okay, look. We thought no one wanted to parlay. We didn't think she was gonna throw you in the arena naked.
Yes, we did. That's why you bet against him.
I only technically bet against him. I was trying to cover the spread, my old China.
He means mate. I, however, had no doubt. I bet on you, mate. Check it out. Which I'm more than willing to split with you, 60-40. 40-60. 37. Right, just take the whole lot. You deserve it. Fighting with your tackle flip-flopping about.
Oh, very impressed.
With his tackle?
With his fighting, tit. He was very gladiator.
I would say more 300.
I want you two gone. I want you out of my house. I'm taking it back. And if you ever...
We'll shoot Donald together.
It's Yogi. Smoke?
Leave.
Right.
Just give us a second to pack.
Yeah.
I missed the best.
But first...
So what used to be here? One of those thinkers?
Yes, clever clogs.
What happened to it?
Now that is a story worth telling.
Yeah, drugs, intrigue, danger, it's all there.
I just want the short version.
Fine, the short version. We were new arrivals in Kairat.
Fresh off the boat, so to speak.
Yes, and we were eager to sample the local horticulture scene.
Very eager. We were not disappointed.
No, not in the slightest. And it was all thanks to a kindly old guru who helped open our mincers.
Right. That day, we reached a level of herbal nirvana unlike any other.
When it was all said and done, we asked the guru who his supplier was.
That's when we heard of Shangri-La.
Shangri-La. It's like a... the ghost of ancient Kairat.
Ancient Kairat?
And yeah, it's more like the ghost that never was. So it's like Schrodinger's cat.
Schrodinger's Kairat.
Guys, the short version, right?
Right, back on track. So the guru told us he had journeyed to a storied place, and when he was there, he nipped a few buds.
This was all made possible through a mystical thunder that hung on this very wall.
So what happened to it?
It was torn to pieces and scattered throughout Kairat by persons unknown.
Yeah, right. But not to worry. The old geezer sold us a map that led to a cave not far from
right,
here.
Right, a cave with a scary door.
Right, really scary. As much as we wanted to chase that dragon, the door had a certain do-not-enter sort of quality to it.
So where's the map?
I think we used it as a rolling paper, but no worries. The cave is easy to find. You just head west from it.
Yeah, right. And when you find a door with a really scary face on it, you know you're in the right place.
Oh, and bring us back a few buds, yeah?
Ostaveš opet u kući, a me staviš na misiju. Find. Why, ili kako već. Ajmo na zmaja. Kad ćemo im paragliderom da dole. Oba, malo sam se zaznao. Medved. Sebi si toliko jak vrda ti što je što je ostalo od tebe. I uzit ću vam to. Vama ne treba, ne treba. A sad moramo da požurimo ko stignemo na lokaciju. Pošto sam se zeznuo i slučajno sam pritisnuo broj i opustio od Zmaja. Bez Maja ima 3 godine. Špic 100 metara. Ajde, brže, brže. Davi ovaj, tek što trtlja na radiju, mnogo smara. Ne bazite.
Is that what we gotta do to get some attention here in Shiraz? Do we all have to start bending over backwards and working? And the people are like, wow, the silver dork war in Shiraz is really beating up. Those buttons and the people together makes you want to throw some ones and give them some support.
Pešačem još jedno 200 metara. Papirima. Ali dobro. Sad je ovdje negdje ta pećina, trebamo sad da je nađemo. Sad će valjda ovdje negdje pojaviti, sad ćemo vidjeti. Ovdje, ispod ovog kamena, sad ćemo ja, jeste. Manje, drugi manje. Šta ima ovdje? Spin. Idemo malo pojena. Samo ovo stvari. Da se da trčeš, da se spustiš, indijan. Ajde. Tako je. skroz do gore. Ono je čudno, ova pećina. Malo ne razumem ovu misiju, ali dobro. Sad ćemo da vidimo kuda će nas odvesti. U hram. Počeo da halucinira i šta se dešava, sad ćemo da vidimo. A mi ne deluje kao normalna misija. Doduše, ovdje jedna misija nije bila toliko normalna. Opet sam na nekoj planini, da li na Himalajima, gdje li sam. Kako sam i u ruki, šarno.
Mene niče kati mi dekha, a muže laga ke... ...me pahunč gaya hun. मुझे कूदना था मैं जवान था कीर्ति राजा के योद्धा के रूप में मैंने सिर्फ अभी अपना नाम कमाया था कालीनाग मुझे राजा के रक्षक के रूप में प्रतिष्ठित किया गया था लेकिन मुझे थोड़े अलग ही काम के लिए चुना गया मुझे भेजा था धरती के स्वर्ग शैंड्रीला को ढूंढने के लिए
इस
स्वर्ग का गवाह बनने का सिर्फ एक ही रास्ता है इसमें रहना यहाँ तक मेरा रास्ता लंबा और कठिन रहा मैंने बहुत कुछ देखा किया लेकिन मैं चाहता हूँ कि ऐसा किसी और के साथ कभी ना हो लेकिन मैं मूर्ख था जो सोचता था कि स्वर्ग दुखों से मुक्त होता है शेर ने बहुत खून खराबा देखा था वो एक दूसरी दुनिया से था एक रक्षक एक भीम के जानवर के दांतों से अटका जंगल में भयंकर लड़ाई हुई थी शेर अपने घर की रक्षा कर रहा था लेकिन किससे शैतानों ने शैंग्रीला पर आक्रमण किया इस धरती की नहीं साफ मन के नहीं कोई खुद या कोई चीज अपने लिए शैंग्रीला को चुराना चाहती थी शेर मौत के मुंह से लौट आया मेरी जिंदगी बचाने के लिए नहीं बल्कि एक सहयोगी पाने के लिए मेरे जैसा किरती खोज करता इस पुराने भूमि की खोज कर रहा है फिर भी यहां वो शैंग्रीला के लिए अपना जीवन कुर्बान कर रहा था जैसे स्वर्ग के नशे में चूर भी
आक्रमण
Thank you.
ubiš. A, majko moja. Lepo mi daju pušku, ko čovjek vidim da ih cepam, a mi daju nož. Sad ćemo vidjeti šta ćemo da radimo, ja i tigrić. Ajmo tigre.
भाइयों के साथ बड़ा हुआ हूं लेकिन इनको देखकर ऐसा लगा कि ये देवताओं के लिए बनाए गए हों वो इतने बड़े थे
da u igri ima ovako jednog tigra koji može da mi pomaže da ide sa mnom, da trči, da kida protivnike. Šta je sad?
Thank you.
игре.
जब मैं बच्चा था तो मेरे पिता मुझे शंग्रीला की घंटियों की कहानियां सुनाया करते थे। उनकी ध्वनियां धरती से बुराइयों को दूर करती थी। वो मुझे चेतावनी देते थे, तुम अपने माता पिता का कहना नहीं मानोगे तो घंटियों की ध्वनियां तुम्हें ढूंढ लेंगी। मैं उनसे बहुत डर जाता था। इस भय का शिकार मैं अकेला ही नहीं था।
Teško, moramo i ovo da pređemo. Da bi nam se otključila Golden Path misija. Nadam se da se otključila nova misija, da ne moramo da čekamo ili da prelazimo i onu drugu tamo na... Sad ćemo da vidimo.
What happened?
He's back in the world of the living.
How'd I get here? I'm okay.
He walked in holding a banker.
Right, and then you put it up in a frame here and then curled up on the floor for a kip. Yeah.
You want to try it? You're speaking a weird language. What happened?
I don't know, but it was fucking weird. Mm. Was that here when you moved in?
Oh, this? I was told that it's a Gale family heirloom, been passed down for generations. Did I not mention that earlier?
No, you didn't.
Oh. Did ask for the short version.
Right, and we asked you to grab some of that wacky back here, eh? Did you find any?
I was a little busy.
Right,
but that's good. Yeah, no worries. But do come across that fat guy. Keep us in mind.
Right, well, we're off. We'll send someone back here to clean up the rest of our shit, all right?
All right.
Toodles! Da, konačno smo mi njih ispratili iz kuće. Završili smo sa njima. Novi quest sa Jogom i Rodžijem je tu. Ovo ja će se traduje, da vidimo što tamo se traduje. Auuu, vidi ti ovo. Možemo da sređujemo našu kuću. Aj prvo da stavimo tu fontanicu. Česmo. Tako. Super. Sad ćemo vidimo šta dalje možemo. Koliko ja imam para sad za ovo. Trading post. Da možemo ovdje da kupujemo municiju. I to je postavljeno ovdje, da mogu da prodam sve iteme koje imam, a da kupim municiju koja mi treba. Šta imamo ovdje? Sad ovdje stalno imamo pancir. Odlično. Me zanima šta je ovdje. Dobro, imamo kao neka šupa. Super, ovdje imamo još neki itemi. Odvojice su u šatoru tamo, da. Baš se sklonila iz moje kuće. Ovdje ima dosta da se sređuje. Za tradovanje tu sa strane izgleda pored, znači moram da uđem na druga vrata. Ili ne. Kako da tradujem? Read. Neke stepenice nešto imamo sigurno, sad ćemo da vidim. Aha, ovdje imam merdevine. Evo ga. Da vidimo. Nove stvari otključene za prodaju. Quick sell. 97.000. Ovo ću da ostavim, ali mislim da mi koža od leoparda nije potrebna. To imamo. Ovo ćemo da kupimo. Šta nam još treba? Ovo se čekaju četvrti karma poeni, side arms. Ništa posebno, kao ni weapon. Ovo sve imamo. Znači sad imam 117.000, mogu da kupim još neku nadogradnju. Mislim da će nadogradnje kuće koštati nekdo oko 100.000, tako da ću to onda iskoristiti sad od toga. Taman za sljedeće. Interior upgrade, exterior upgrade. Šta vi mislite? Dobro, ima ovdje dosta toga da se radi. Dosta novca će nam trebati. Evo na primjer za ovo pišite slobodno u komentarima da li želite do kraja da idem sa ovim unapređivanjem. Znači da sve pare ulažem ovdje u kuću da se to napravi. Odlična kuća, znači ono, do maksimuma da unapredim. Evo sad deluje lepše, više nema one kao neke daske, barikade, ovo ono. Sad to već lepše deluje. Ali ostalo je dosta toga, kao što vidite ovdje da su unapredili, znači ostalo je negdje oko 8 stvari da su unapredili. Ali sve je to skuplje dalje. Tako da, trebat će nam još misija ispunjenih, još mnogo novca zarađenog. Šta je ovo? Campaign mission. Idemo na kampanjsku misiju odmah, neću da čekam ništa levo desno. Samo da vidim najbliži fast travel, izgleda da mi je ovdje. Odmah ću se baciti na ovu misiju. Znači neću čekati ovamo sa strane šta imamo, šta nemamo. Moramo da odradimo to, da zaradimo što više para.
Namaste.
Nemam vremena sad za to, ali tvoja misija bi mi značila 20.000. Što je super. Ali, nemam sad vremena za to. Ovdje nema ni jedno prevozno sredstvo. A trebalo bi mi sad hitno, znači ono... Nema hitno... O, evo mi ga helić. Moje omiljeno vozilo. Taman sam počeo da se žalim da nemam čime da idem, da ću pešačem dugo. Koji se ovdje Kilić, gdje je dužo onda vozim. Iako nisam nešto najbolje uložen ovog čuda. Nisam dobio karma poena, ali dobro, dobili su oni, što ima se. attention. Se non vedono voi che dovevano andare più messo, ma vedo tutti male, sono sempre tutti lì. Мене снайпер додіж. Подалі сібрати норм. Карма event комплект. Колко сад имам карму поема. Мислим да сам још увек далеко. От четвр... да. Трећи левел сам тек. С ким се вијури?
Yeah?
Son of Mohan Gale. Gold's Path founder shot dead. Raised by your mother stateside. Now back in Kirat to fulfill her final wish.
Who is this?
You can find that out after you help me land my bird at the airport.
And why would I want to do that?
You're in this to fight the good fight and shoot bad guys, not play 20 questions. The sooner you help me, the sooner you can get back to invoking stand your ground laws on foreign soil. Besides, I have intel for you.
Hello? Are you still there? Ah, great.
Free Willys. Da, vidimo gdje trebam da idem sad. Treba da slobodim ovog tigra da ih pocepa ovdje. Možda me nervira kako ga zadirkuju, a ovom učenik u kavezu. Sad si orao neki da ne napade, znači čujem ga kako pišti ovdje.
Look out!
Ali, look out! Kornjič. Ja trebam čak gore da idem, znači, tačno mi je fali ovdje helikopter. Ali dobro, šta da radim. Sad kad sam već krenuo pešice. Vidim kako ću se popeti do gore. Valjda ovdje ima neko prevozno sredstvo, neki helikopter ili tako nešto. Opa! Sad ćemo da im... Evo, remove! Šta ćemo dobiti? Nešto posebno, nešto specijalno. Se rokaju s ovim ornjom. Ne, moram da se popnu za skroz gori. Ajde. Kreni se.
Once you're done, call me!
koliko ovdje ima ovih. Tornjeva za čekiranje. Prebaci na nož. Dobijem jednog po jednog.
Maybe the shipment hit a roadblock or an elephant.
Sad ćemo da vidimo. Našio sam ga, čoče, kao da sam ga gađao. Čim. Znači strašno. Sad ću izuzmem ovdje nože, to je jedna imam na kutiji. To previše danas je. Tog smo cepili. Se prikradem sad ovom. Sad ćemo idem. Uzmem mobilčicu. Teško. Imam samo još jedan nož. Kako ću ovo da uradim? I sam ne znam. Znači idem negde levo, desno, gore, dole, zbrta, zdola. Uspiti da dobijem jednog i drugog. Ovdje ih ima dosta, ali vidit ću. Fale mi noževi. Samo municiju za puške sam dobio. E, dobro, sad imam i nože. Kemo. Zvekno. Te obelažim samo. Da znam da si tu. Ne, više noževa. To mi je nezgodno. Što imam ograničen broj noževa. Plastic elephant.
With the penis on King, everything looks good. That sound is driving me crazy.
Ovdje ove kutije, čisto da vidimo nešto da zaradimo. Ovdje moram nekako da se provučem. Jedan sniperista gore, jedan dole. Onaj vaj, valjda neće nam se vidjeti. Kako da mu se privučem, to je najgore. Moram da mu se prikrade nekako da ga ubijem. Da uništim ovu kutiju. Dakle, tako je. Odlično. I još jednog snajperista da skinem. I onda ćemo ovako.
Hej, hej!
Ajmo sad polako ovog da skinemo. Gdje je otišao ovaj?
Okay, it's safe to land now. I took out the snipers.
Nice work! I'm coming in for a landing. Get to the control tower and call me when you're there.
Get your control tower and go away. Moramo tamo nekako da prođemo. Neće da nas primijete sad. Odlično. Stigli smo na toranj.
I'm in position.
Stay there and watch my back. I've got a quick little sit down to deal with before we can chat. This meeting goes south, I'll give you a signal.
What kind of signal?
When I say Reaganomics, open fire and don't stop till all the bad guys are gone.
Reaganomics? Okay.
She moram da ga čuje.
I'm gonna keep this channel open, but stay quiet. I don't need any distractions. This guy could be a little jumpy. Got it?
Got it.
Good. Here we go. Got the goods right here, just like you asked for.
Change of plans.
What's that now?
I said change of plans. Yuma wants me to bring you in.
You kidding me? You can't do that. We had a deal.
You and your plane aren't going anywhere. I'm taking you to Yuma.
Well, let's try to work something out, okay?
There's nothing to work out here, buddy.
Where I come from, a deal's a deal. You can't just change things up. It's un-American.
I've had enough of this.
It was a sound policy that ensured the fiscal future of the United States.
Yuma said to bring you in, but you...
I'm moving!
I'm taking fire! Look alive up there! Bad guys coming in from the north! Get on it!
Ajde bre, vidi koliko se ih pokidu i si ih. I ovog sam skinio. Šta ćeš više?
Hey! I'm not bulletproof! Help me out here!
Ajde. Okreni se.
Contact from the south! Put them down!
Kakav čovjek, znači sve ja da ga štitim. Headshot.
I'm doing it too hot out here! I'm making a run for the warehouse! Cover me!
Kako se zveknu.
down from the mountain!
Czekaj bre, čovječe, treba mi puška. Što neće da mi se zameni puška? Tako, dobro.
Ah, great! They've got a chopper!
Come on! He's fighting!
He's down there!
I don't see him!
Oh, touch.
Come on! Come on!
By the lack of gunshots and explosions I'm hearing, I'd say you're in the clear. Come find me in the warehouse so we can finally get some face time.
Meet Will. On se sakrio tamo, a ja da rokam ovo sa strane. Da mu štitim leđa. Boli njegovu, on se krije.
25 years and I still can't figure out if that smell is bad sanitation or just the abject loss of hope.
I don't smell anything.
Won't keeping up with that facade anymore.
So who are you?
Well, look at you. American on the inside and useful on the outside. You're the perfect wolf in sheep herder's clothing. Way better than the SoCal douchebag at the babysitter my last op. You're both patriots, though. Both the type that'll put your hand over your gosh darn heart when you hear the Star-Spangled Banner at a 4th of July ballgame.
Useful on the outside.
I work for Langley, Agent Willis Huntley.
Langley, as in CIA?
Everything you need to know about who killed your father is in that file.
What file?
The one in the plane that's about to take off.
Shit.
Hey, you're gonna need this.
Stiži, ja daj, brže. whisper
hell? AJ, I take it you have the file.
Yeah, and it doesn't tell me shit.
Redacted. You want to know more? Keep your mouth shut and help me with the job. Then I pull off more of those black bars.
Fine. What's the job?
I'm here to bring down Pagan Min and Yuma. Something the locals can't seem to pull off. I thought you people were good at waging guerrilla warfare.
You people?
Golden Path's waging the wrong kind of fight. I'm here to show them how it's done. Step one, hand them the airport. Step two, recruit the services of one AJ Gale. That's you. Meet me back here when you're ready. Oh, and don't mention our little arrangement to the Golden Path. They're not in the need-to-know column. Now, if you'll excuse me, I gotta hit the crapper. Pardon my French.
Dobrze.
Jesus Christ, it's just a freaking hole in the ground.
Ništa, znači sada ću morati da radim epizode sa, to jest misije sa Vilom, kako bih, gdje su sad te misije, samo da ih nađem ovdje na mapi, aha, ovdje, to su nove kampanjske misije koje ću morati da radim kako bih se odličio nove Golden Path misije i polako kako bih privodio ovu igru kraju. Ništa, završit ću epizodu ovdje. U sljedećoj epizodi idemo na Willis Mission. I hvala vam što ste gledali, lajkujte ako vam se svidio, komentarišite sve što vas zanima ili što bi volili da vidite u nekim od narednim epizodama. I do sljedećeg videa, pozdrav, ćao!